guys, be on your best behavior.
Or if you're smart, you can be like really good with turning people.
I'm already in your head.
Aren't you recording
the drink?
Yes. Hi, Gojo.
He's catching clips for his YouTube channel.
5 seconds. Dude, if people found out who I was by your YouTube videos, bro, my channel's cooked.
Hi, K7.
Oh my god, I'm so sure that's great.
Not pineapple?
No, not pineapple, because the case that we bought had orange, purple, red.
What's purple? Purple guy.
Wait.
Wait, purple guy, like, I don't know any.
Get the fuck out of here.
Nah, you're kinda green.
Yeah, hit this guy with a brick, bro. You know that scene from SpongeBob where we have the guy that goes hopla and like a brick comes out of nowhere and just gets him in the fucking head.
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do to you. You're gonna be minding your business. I'm gonna hit you. I'm gonna
cut
you.
How, bro? How can you move that fast?
He's crackhead.
Like if that was anyone else, I would have killed them like right there twice. Let you live because you're annoying to chase. Hi, Kato. Hi, K7. I hit him too.
Oh, you did?
Okay, Seven, just let me touch you. Just fuck. Bitch! I hate you.
Like,
at least like, I jump.
Like, I juke you so hard.
Oh, I just touched you, Kato. Come back here.
Wow, that is a lot more than I thought.
Bye!
So let me heal!
Bye, Kato.
That's it, I'm buying Stefano's.
Like, you could outrun me.
I can.
Yeah, on these nuts.
Okay.
Actually, sorry, stupid. This bum rush.
Note to self, never listen to K7.
He's over there. No.
Innocence doesn't get you untickled.
Innocence will get you far as one of the last things.
Rippers were